My name is Dr. Sanjay Phutane. I've been practicing homeopathy and also a dietitian in Sanjay's Homeo Clinic and Diet Center in Koramangala, 4th block, Bangalore. Alkaline phosphatase, if it is increased in the liver function test, can tell you two stories. It could be malfunctioning of the liver for whatever reasons, and also certain conditions of the bone. To find out what exactly the reason is, you also try to consider SGOT and SGPT levels of the liver function test. If these two things are increased along with alkaline phosphatase, then we would say there is a problem with the liver, in the function of the liver or the cells of the liver, or it could be also in the bile secretion, in the gall stones condition or gallbladder. If these parameters like SGOT and SGPT are normal and only the alkaline phosphatase levels have increased, then we would think of other conditions correlated with the bones, and we try to get the calcium and the phosphorus levels done. If they are at fault, then bone is affected some way or the other. So this is what we would consider and think of in the lines of alkaline phosphatase has been increasing the blood levels.